尊敬的领导，各位艺术家、先生们、女士们，大家晚上好！欢迎各位嚟临出席芳寸心田庆祝中国共产党百年华诞女子艺人孙克展。 我係今晚開幕式嘅司儀兼官樂兒基金會主席辦公室文化助理 Heidi。官樂兒基金會一直致力推動及促進本地文化特色發展事宜，為澳門無私奉獻、精益求精。而本年為我國共產黨成立100周年，我哋非常榮幸能夠獲得澳門女子書書法篆刻家協會嘅邀請協辦今次嘅展覽。 共同承傳中華民族嘅傳統文化。Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the exhibition openings of ceremony the Centenary of the Chinese Communist Party, co-organized by the Macao Women Calligraphy Painters and Sculptors Association. 現在有請理事長吳彩霞代表澳門女子書法篆刻 Now we are invited the director of Macao Women Calligraphy Painters and Sculptor Association, Mrs. Choi Ha, for the opening speech.
尊敬的中聯辦宣文部恩宇濤副部長，尊敬的市政署管理委員會戴祖儀主席。 尊敬的文化局穆恩恩局長，尊敬的各位展彩嘉賓們、老師們、前輩們、朋友們，大家好！我代表山山妙娥群真對你哋嘅到嚟表示熱烈嘅歡迎同埋深切嘅感謝。今次由女子書法畫篆刻家協會主辦，官樂兒基金會協辦，市政署贊助，慶祝 中國共產黨百年華誕，芳寸心田女子四人篆刻展能夠順利舉行，實在要感謝大家對我哋嘅支持同埋鼓勵。篆刻係一門歷史悠久嘅古老藝術，要喺芳寸之間嘅印面以篆書為基礎，利用刀刻表現出分珠布白。 疏密有致，要做到恰到好處咧，實在係唔容易嘅。學習嘅道路係漫長嘅，今日嘅展覽就好似我哋嘅學習報告咁，呈現喺大家面前。雖然只係雕蟲小技，亦都希望各位老師前輩多多指導提點，讓我哋共同努力將篆刻藝術盛傳落去。在此，我祝願國家繁榮昌盛，澳門人人安居樂業。
大家身體健康，家庭幸福，多謝大家。多謝曬吳理事長嘅支持。接住落嚟，我哋有請官樂兒基金會主席官樂兒博士致辭。 We will invite Chairman of He Qunzhen Foundation, Dr. He Qunzhen for the speech.
。Good afternoon. To everyone, distinguished guests that give us the honor to be present today at this opening. For us on the foundation, whenever we see people around, then see this room, this small room full, for us is very, very satisfying because it represents that we have done something that is useful for Macao, and your presence confirm it. And this time, very especially due to Mrs. San San, that we are very grateful for using this place to show such a nice works from various artists and all your group giving support to the foundation. Thank you.
咁我會做少少嘅翻譯嘅。 咁啊，冠生咧就好開心可以喺呢度咧邀請到大家嚟出席我哋呢一個展覽啦。咁雖然咧我哋嘅gallery就唔係好大嘅，但係都可以有一個好好嘅平台去俾大家推廣一啲好特色嘅文化。而今次展覽入邊咧係有好多唔同嘅選刻作品，亦都係澳門比較少見嘅。咁希望大家可以喺呢個展覽上邊欣賞到我哋四位藝術家嘅作品。多謝。
A word of also to thank to the president of the association and all the members to cooperate. We are always open to good initiatives, whatever is on the benefit of Macao, to show that Macao is unique. Macao is have special things that we need to preserve for the future. We need to pass to the next generation all the what we accumulate along the past. And this is an obligation that we have to give. And the foundation will do everything to help for this smooth transition and to the promotion of the values of Macao.
咁一個展覽嘅成功咧，有藝術家嘅努力啦，亦都係要有佢哋社團嘅人共同去協助，我哋先可以舉辦到今次嘅展覽。而我哋基金會咧，希望可以透過呢一個平台啦，未來有更加多嘅後生嘅藝術家可以承載咗我哋上一代嘅呢啲特色文化，咁樣傳落去俾我哋嘅下一代。
So, a few words that enough to show what we feel. We feel happy with your cooperation. We feel happy with your presence. And to everyone, my sincere thank you.
我哋再次咁樣感謝大家到嚟嘅出席，希望你哋可以欣賞到更加好嘅作品。多謝你哋。 接住落嚟，我哋有请澳门女子书法篆刻家协会洪珊珊主席致感谢词。 Now we will invite Chairman of the Macao Women Calligraphy Painters and Sculptor Association, Mr. 洪珊珊 for the speech.
尊敬的中联办新闻部燕鲁涛副部长，尊敬的大主席，尊敬的穆局长。 各位嘉賓、各位老師、各位前輩，仲有我哋嘅會員、朋友、好朋友，今日好開心，我哋呢個展覽四個人嘅展覽係實際上已經喺年頭已經開始籌備，本來咧就係9月份要做嘅，但係疫情嘅關係就攤到依家，但係好開心咧，今日嚟咗咁多人。 我真係好感動，同埋咧，我唔知講乜嘢，就係都係講嗰句，多謝大家嘅支持，多謝大家嘅出席。多謝市政署對今次嘅贊助，多謝官六兒基金會場地嘅支持。仲有等一陣咧，如果大家觀賞我哋嘅作品。 之餘咧，希望提出多啲嘅意見，因為我哋都係一路喺度學，一路喺度前進，希望有更加進一步咁樣啊！呢個就係我今日想講嘅展覽嘅目的，就係想傳承我哋中華優良傳統文化。多謝大家，祝大家工作順利，家庭幸福。
身體健康，多謝。接住落嚟就讓我哋嘅主禮嘉賓嚟到進行一個簡單而隆重嘅剪彩儀式。 Now we will start the ribbon cutting ceremony and we will call the guests to join us on stage. 邀請 中央人民政府驻澳门特别行政区联络办公室宣传及文化部燕宇涛副部长 Minister of Public and Culture of Macau, Liaison Office Mr. 燕宇涛 C 市政署市政管理委员会大组仪主席 Chairman of Administration's Committee on Municipal Affairs, Ms. Jose DeVere 文化局穆欣欣局长 Director of the Cultural Affairs Bureau, Ms. 穆欣欣澳门基金会行政委员会委员欧荣智先生 Member of the Administration Committee of Macao Foundation, Mr. 欧荣智濠江印社萧春元社长 President of Macao 濠江 Painting Society, Mr. 萧春元澳门美术协会陆希会长 President of Macao Artist Society, Ms. 陆希澳门画院杨大明院长 Director of Macao Academic of Painting, Mr. 杨大明澳门智慧人民例政会吴彩权会长 President of Macao Western Permanently Encouraged Politics Association, Mr. 吴彩权观乐儿基金会观乐儿主席 Chairman of Louis Cunha Foundation, Dr. Louis Cunha澳门女子书法篆刻家协会洪珊珊主席 Chairman of the Macao Women Calligraphy Painters and Sculptors Association, Mr. 洪珊珊好有请我们的主礼嘉宾向后退一步麻烦你们接着下来我们都有请我们的艺术家一起陪同主礼嘉宾去剪彩的有请吴彩霞理事长王妙娥常务副秘书长何群珍副理事长 We will invite our artists for the ribbon cutting ceremonies too 咁有请我们的礼仪小姐献上我们的彩带我們看著我們前方的記者朋友和鏡頭先拍一張照片好我們一起數三二一我們可以剪我們的彩帶了多謝大家那有請我們的主禮嘉賓留步的我們都邀請我們在場的各位朋友一起和我們的嘉賓和藝術家一起拍一張大合照大家可以去一起拍一張大合照啊前邊都可以，後生嘅可以喺前邊嗰度企。係啊，係啊，我哋蹲一蹲，大家一齊嚟影翻一張相啊！好，我哋望住我哋前方嘅攝影師。好，我哋戴上我哋嘅口罩，要戴上我哋嘅口罩啊，配合翻政府嘅防疫指引。好，我哋摸口罩都影翻一張啊！一帶一路， 感謝曬我哋各位主禮嘉賓啦、藝術家同埋各位出席嘅朋友嘅。現在咧，我哋可以有請我哋嘅藝術家嚟到為大家介紹下佢哋嘅作品。多謝各位來賓的出席，稍後呢我們在入邊的房間裡會有小食和少少飲品可以提供給大家的，現在都可以進去了。